Special announcement. Your classmate, Token, has just returned from winning the Colorado Child Star Con.
Token sings?
Of course he sings. He's black.
Token is going to sing in front of a huge audience. Now, of course, as a woman, I'm a bit against those chauvinistic pageants, but I hope that—
What are you saying to yourself? You're saying, hey, why do I need an agency? Why should I give them 10%? Right? Excuse me just a second, Token. Super awesome talent agency. Oh, yes, hello! How are you, Abraham Lincoln? No. Can I talk to you? I'll call you back, Abe.
What the hell are you doing?
Token doesn't know that.
Yes, he does!
How?
Token actually pays attention in school, unlike you, fat ass! Jew!
You guys— Yes, I think that's a good idea, guys. Let's give Michael Jordan a call about that.
Just between us girls, nothing gets my vag wetter than a black man singing.
Mr. Garrison.
Shitty walk, take your order, pre.
Hi, Mr. Lou Kim. Angeles in about 4 hours. Listen, does your wife ever eat or anything?
Don't worry about her. She a very delicate little fry.
Oh, sure, here she is.
Okay. Oh, a problem? Really?
We smuggled your wife into the United States for you.
Here, please, just give it a little more time.
Where is she?
She in Alabama.
You're lying. Turn him.
Please, stop! Please! Not the shitty shrimp.
Tell us where to find her, Luke Kim. You have no choice.
How long is the wait?
It's been about 17 days for me.
Cell phone. Hello? Oh, yes, hi, Colonel Sanders. Yes, I'm doing great, but you know...
Mr. Stallone says he's sorry it couldn't go better for you back there.
Oh.
Talent.
I like voice.
He really likes her voice.
I like me.
You know the way she vocalizes the... Mr. Stallone wants Wing to sing at his son's wedding.
$4,000?
Be at this address tomorrow, 2 p.m. sharp. And don't be late.
You see, Mrs. Kim, when you made a deal with us, you signed your... It's an age-old business, and nobody has the guts to stop...
It's clients!
Later, main danger!
Yeah, whatever. You can suck up. They do have an amazing fountain.
Yes, but you don't. Give us back Wing right now. Dude, maybe we should give up.
No, screw that, dude. If we keep letting CAA take all our clients, we're never... You want to pay rough? Okay.
Called
Heaven versus Hell. Kenny commands the... Dude, you see what Kenny got?
Yes, I know. Up yours, Kyle.
Well, what'd I do?
Just shut your doom mouth.
Kenny, are you still playing with that thing? Kenny.
Go for it. You're gonna end up wishing you'd done more with your life, just like your deadbeat father.
Hey, I heard that, bitch.
I wasn't trying.
God damn it, I'm smart off to be in my own house.
It's my house, too, you know.
Severe dementia. He claims that the ghost of a dead friend talks to him. This is usually a sign of schizophrenia brought on by Tess.
Oh, no! No!
All right, Butters, just try to relax. Doing just fine, Butters. Good, you're gonna feel a little pinch now, Butters.
Don't worry, Mrs. Stotch. Whatever traumatized your son in his past, we'll find it.
Last thing I can say, Butters is definitely suffering from aggravated repressed memory syndrome. You see...
So, the ghost was in my head the whole time.
Now do you believe us, Butters?
Yes, sir.
Butters.
Ah!
Don't worry, Butters. I'm gonna...
Found the woman you need to talk to for me.
Look, Dr. Lindsay, expert in the paranormal. She can tell us what to do.
Eric, you're just an image in my head. I hate my stupid psychotic...
Seat and tell me what it is you seek.
Well, there's this ghost, see? Only it probably isn't a ghost. It's just a delusion brought on by insane.
Well, many times a reason that the soul stays earthbound is because God is intending to use that soul for...
Of course. That's it, Butters. We had it wrong all the time.
But now, you shouldn't think you're crazy, young man. Yes. When's the last time you saw yours?
Well, he's sitting next to me right now.
Two! You really are a ghost! I told you, Butters.
That kid.
What the hell is going on?
I have no idea.
Yes, it's working.
Cross!
Cartman?
The hostages are gone! What?
My spirit is at rest now. I can finally go to everlasting peace, eternal rest, and $10,000 cash.
Feel that way, too.
We both kind of needed each other, and, well, I'm gonna miss you. Yeah, I'll be looking down on you from time to time. Have a long, fulfilling life, Butters. Goodbye! Really cool what you did. Yeah, Eric, we're gonna stop ignoring you now.
We didn't think that by pretending you didn't exist you would really change, but you really have.
It's Butters.
Huh?
You told me I was a ghost!
But I thought you were one!
How stupid are you? So help...
Butters!
Oh, hamburger.